Alright, it's time for the picture of the week. Today's siren was suggested by SS Airsoft Towns. I hope I said that right. He suggested a jail bar grill T-bolt. So I wanted some rare sirens, and I did bring one of those, draw one of those up. I got the pictures from Michigan Civil Defense Museum or something like that. I forget what it's exactly called. I'll post the links of the pictures I got down below. But here's a Thunderbolt. I did decide to add those solenoids. I don't think any jail bar T-bolts with solenoids ever existed, but I did it anyway. And then there's the little rotator box. Put rivets on there, even though that's not original. The part ID tag and serial numbers there. Anyway, but then I put Ridin' all over there. Here's my SD-10, which I really like with the shadowing. I know it doesn't have that. The words in the giant federal thing. And just more wording. As you can see, the date. So that's basically what it looks like. I like it a lot.